The trailer of actor Dhanush's Tamil film VIP 2, a sequel to his 2014 blockbuster film VIP, was released on Sunday in Mumbai at the film's audio launch. The 2.5-minute trailer introduces us to Raghu Varan, a jobless graduate played by Dhanush, and it looks like an extension of his own character from the first part. Directed by Soundarya Rajnikanth, it can be understood from the trailer that the story is about the face-off between Dhanush and Kajol, who plays a suave, convincing businesswoman. VIP 2 marks the comeback of Kajol after 2 decades to Tamil film Dom. Kajol also clarified that why she chose South film VIP 2 after 20 years.
बहुत ऑफर्स आए थे बीच में, लेकिन मैंने मैंने हाँ मैं हाँ बोलने से like I said, I was very nervous. I worked too hard for Sapne. I did not want to work that hard on another language in another film. I have not done a film in any other language. It's not only Tamil. So it's not Marathi, it's not Bengali, it's not, because I truly feel, मुझे लगता है कि जो जब भी आप acting करते हो किसी और भाषा में जो आपके समझ के बाहर है, जिसकी समझ आपकी limited है, तो मुझे लगता है कि you're concentrating so much on the dialogues that somewhere down the line आपके expression mark खा जाते हैं. So I feel that's I feel somewhere down the line I feel like I'm cheating myself, and therefore I feel that it's extra hard work.
So आगे भी आप इसके बाद साउथ की फिल्मों क्या ऑफर्स लेंगी या कुछ?
मुझे लगता है कि अगर मैं लूँ भी, मुझे लगता है कि इस मामले में मुझे लगता है कि मुझे लोगों पे भरोसा करना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि मुझे भाषा आती नहीं है. So it will depend on the people that I am working with as well.
The film is slated to release on July 28 this year.